I think Thanksgiving is very popular in the United States because it's a non-religious holiday that everyone can celebrate. It allows us to all get together and be thankful for the things that we do have, and we have so much in the United States.
It was the first meal that the colonists had. They had survived for a long time, and we're thankful that they were still living, and so we continue that tradition.
It's a celebration of coming to America and enjoying family.
It really embodies the family spirit.
Family.
Family.
Time with our families.
Consuming something, putting something into our bodies is really, really important. And to sit down as a group and do something that's so close and so intimate, I believe it really brings out the love.
We all sort of take a deep breath and sit down together and share a meal and share stories and laughter.
All your friends and family get together and just be thankful for what you have.
It really is a tradition. It's involved into where families get together.
It's unlike any other day of the year, so a very true American holiday.
It's my favorite holiday.